actions inspired by New York's Occupy Wall Street continue to spring up across the United States. As of Friday morning, the website Occupy Together, a hub for nationwide events in solidarity with Occupy Wall Street, reported gatherings in 840 cities. Oakland, California, police are now saying at least 80 protesters were arrested late Wednesday and early Thursday following the general strike.